While many would think of a soulmate as a person who, by happenstance, comes into their life as an already perfect match, I think of it more as an eternal commitment of being the best partner I can be. And so for you, I promise to love and protect you, be a shoulder to lean on, make you laugh when times are tough, provide warmth when you are cold, grow together rather than grow old. I promise to do my best to be your soulmate each and every day, forever and always.
Although we knew long ago that our journey would be never ending, today marks a new milestone in that journey. I promise to always be by your side, to laugh with you, to cry with you, and to support you. I promise to be open and honest with you, and to never take our relationship for granted. Nathaniel, words cannot express how grateful and proud I am to soon call you my husband. I love you for eternity, you and me forever.
By virtue of the authority vested in me and the laws of our beautiful state of Tennessee, I now have the privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Nathaniel, may kiss your bride.